is gold.
Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams
are... Always seek adventure. Signing in.
What are we doing today? Apparently I'm eating bugs. Ugh. Well, guys, I am doing a project. I am putting a new AC on the old Montana. I already put one on. I put that one up there Tuesday. I put that one up there on Tuesday. And that was a bear to get up there, but there's a trick to getting AC units on the roof of your camper when you don't have a forklift. So that one up there, that's a Coleman 13,500 BTU. And I'm just putting a direct replacement Dometic in the back, because the one in the back is, I don't know what it was. It was something different. I'm not quite sure what the deal was with it. I love having my fucking golf cart. Because, I'll tell you what, I'd hate to fucking have to carry this thing all the way to the back. So, yeah, you can see my my bottle of water sitting up there on my fantastic fan cover. new awning on the camper. That got ripped off last fall in a really bad storm that rolled through. Called the insurance on that one, and they cut a check for me. I mean, that, why pay for full coverage if you're not going to use it, right? So they gave me a decent chunk of change for a new awning. I was able to get a lot of the parts used, and I bought a new rag. I call it a rag, but the awning fabric off of Amazon. I've never had trouble with them. I mean, I got one on my other camper that I had. And it seemed to survive pretty good. This thing here is probably going to get traded in the next couple of months anyway. Well, by fall. I'm either going to trade it in, or I'm going to keep it and buy a toy hauler. Because we got plans in the making for buying property and actually probably opening up a campground. Believe it or not, guys. That is my final dream, is to own my own campground. That kind of, it's going to be dual purpose. This is my dream. So if you rent out, you know, for the per day, you know, you get some pretty good money on that, but, full timers, or, you know, people who are work campers, you know, welders, pipe layers, stuff like that, believe it or not, seamstresses, nurses. Yeah. They all get a per diem, and they pay it, you know. So I've seen places pay charging as much as $900 a month around here for a month at a campground. Yeah. But you know, but that's my dream. You know, half of it'll be RV, you know, not permanent. Others will be work camper, and then there'll be a lot of tent sites and stuff. But that's getting beyond the point. Yeah, guys, I hoist that motherfucker up on the back, and these things weigh 100 pounds. Now, that one there, I got up there from the deck side, and then I pulled the awning back out. Believe it or not, that motherfucker is keeping this camper pretty cold. That back one, it was popping the breaker if it was running in really hot weather. Like right now, it's 83 degrees out. It would start popping the breaker if I didn't have a window unit running, because I had a window unit in here. That one up there, my father-in-law helped me with it, and I'm not even gonna get into it, but the way I want to get this one, the new one on the back, I have two 14-foot 2x6s. I'm just going to screw them together with a piece of wood between them, and I'm going to slide the new AC unit up that with a piece of rope onto the top of the camper, and she'll be good to go. So, yeah, the chickens are doing pretty good. Let's go check out the chickens.
Oh, my favorite sheep in the yard. And we lost a big tree, too. We lost a big old oak.
We are getting between 3 to 5 eggs a day out of these guys. So, they're doing pretty good. They're happy little guys. We lost one, I think I told you guys, and, but they're there. Aww, puck, puck, puck. What you doing, chickens? All right, I'm gonna go get this shit going. Guys, when it comes down to me documenting shit while I'm doing it, I'm horrible at it right now. I'm hot, I'm sweaty. But this is the unit. This is the unit for the bedroom. This is a 13,500 BTU, and it is going in. So, that's right, guys. Well, guys, it's been a long weekend putting together freaking AC units, putting in a new floor in the camper. It is time for bed. I really was just too busy trying to get this stuff done. And I started in the middle of the week, and I finally finished today with the new floor, two new AC units in this camper. We are getting ready to start preparing for our Memorial Day, our second annual Stallman Family and Friends Crawfish Boil. So we will be doing that this coming weekend. It's Sunday. Enjoying the new AC. So, literally just get ready for bed. So, yeah, later on I'll try and put shit together a little bit better. But peace out, guys. Have a good week. And, hell, get ready. Maybe I'll do some. Maybe I'll document. I'll freaking video my whole freaking party this coming weekend. Yeah. Stay tuned for that, guys. But other than that, I gotta get up at midnight. Peace.